Welcome back to another video. In this video I will tell you about Lenovo Thinkcentre USB port not working issue in your device. So if in your this device Lenovo Thinkcentre USB is not working, I will show you how you can fix it. But you have to do is to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.